requires courage in a way Mother Nietzsche used to say, it takes more courage to examine the dark corners of your own soul than it does for a soldier to fight on the battlefield. Courage to think critically. You can't talk about it. Courage is the enabling virtue for any philosopher, for any human being, I think, in the end. Courage to think, courage to love, courage to hope. Plato says philosophy is a meditation on and a preparation for death. And by death, what he means is not an event, but a death in life, because there's no rebirth, there's no change, there's no transformation without death. And therefore, the question becomes, how do you learn how to die? Of course, Montaigne talks about that in his famous essay, to philosophize is to learn how to die. You can't talk about truth without talking about learning how to die. I believe that Theodore Adorno was right when he says that the condition of truth is to allow suffering to speak.